This week on the Moment with Louie, we got Losing Chachi. Make sure you tap in. Say your name again, for him.
Boy, Losing Chachi, man. PDMG, Hollywood. They know what it is.
Let them know what's up.
Man, this your boy Young V, man. 100 squad, be the squad, man.
You did? Make sure you tapped in or we're going to tap you out. And this bro, Losing Chachi, this one's a big one for me just because, like, I grew up, we grew up together, you feel me? In the Brook.
You're the young one.
Back when they had the courts up.
Hell yeah.
Hey, that's how you know we get though.
For real, man. I seen y'all, like, damn, man, he doing his thing.
Hey, you feel me? It's good to have you tap in with me, you feel me?
You already know, my nigga.
Because the first time, I was kind of, he had me turned up the first time we was playing basketball, and I was like, dang, I don't even know this dude.
but because it was just how you grew up.
Yeah.
You was the outside. When I grew up, I was the outside. So we came together. I came with a little dude. Fair. We didn't get on the nigga. Yeah. And we did that shit.
Yo, man, just help me. What's happening?
Life, for real. My little nigga for life, man. My little guy. Fella. You're a man now, though.
You know how we growing up, you did? Mm-hmm. So do you like to go by Illusion or Chachi for the people who don't know you?
If you don't know me, Illusion, Chachi, I like that, but...
So together.
Yeah. Okay. But if we start getting in good, you know, I'm a homeboy, they call me Chachi, they call me Illusion, Chachi, or Illusion. Now, you might hear him every now and then, Illusion.
Yeah.
Even now, it's just Chachi. That's what they call me, you feel me? But it's Illusion, Chachi, to the people that don't know me.
How do you get that name?
Well, Illusion is my little cousin's name, and I loved it. You know what I'm saying? I loved it. I was like, I asked my uncle, like, man, how the hell did you just, like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Can I use it?
He was
like,
yeah.
So I'm going to use it for my stage name. So originally it was Illusion Louis Chachi.
Oh, okay.
You feel me? Because I like Louis Vuitton, too. That's my favorite little Uti. But I met Problems, the rapper.
Right.
His street name is Chachi.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
When I met him, we was chopping it up and all that shit, and he told me and shit. I was like, ooh. And I'm gonna use that as like my last name on my stage name. You feel me? He was like, "Run with it, go ahead." You feel me? Pick the shit up.
Like, I'll pop the teeth out for him. Yeah, gotta let him know.
Damn, man, I hate that shit. But you feel what I'm saying? Like, Problems. He a cool ass dude. He just let me run with it. So,
is that your favorite person you've met in the game so far? Like, that's made it.
I wouldn't say my favorite, but he a good dude, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When we did talk, he spoke real. He wasn't on no, oh, I'm famous type shit, you know what I'm saying? We took pictures, we was just chopping it up, feel me? After he left the club, he came over to the car again, like, hey, I fucks with you, bro. Be safe, and he smashed out, so. But
you think we can see a song with y'all?
Hey, man, I'm trying, man. Get that bag right, you feel
Make
me?
Make sure you tap in, you hey, did.
Tap out, like you said.
We'll drive up to you. Ain't no plan.
For real.
What's your favorite thing that you cook? Because I've been seeing that goon with the spoon.
Yeah, man. I'm a barbecue lover, man. Barbecue.
Hey, that boil you did the other day was looking amazing.
Hey, shout out my nigga Box Boy Mike Spitz. That was my nigga Box Boy Mike Spitz that did that shit. And it was fire. I'm saying, look, Crabwood ain't got nothing on Box Boy. Crabwood ain't got nothing on Box Boy.
Stop playing.
I ain't playing, boy. Stop playing. Boy, shout out my nigga. But that was for a meeting that we was all having just to see where we was all at in the game and what we working on and stuff like that. You feel me? That's what we do. This time, I'm going to be doing Filipino food. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So be on the lookout for that. Watch out for that.
Can we see you sell any plates?
Oh, man. Me and my girl was just talking about that today. We was just talking about that today. Hell yeah, because all money is good money.
Fact.
You know what I'm saying? And they be loving the plates. You feel what I'm saying? So,
man,
you're going to be seeing that coming.
Let them know.
We're going to bring
that in. Hey, stay tuned because you're going to want your food too. How long did it take you to finish your last project, Finding My Wife?
Man, it was a process. And it was like 6 songs, you know what I'm saying? But I like to take my time.
Right.
I like to take my own, like rushing the shit, you know what I'm saying? Because when you rush it, it don't come out like you wanted it. And that was my first little EP, you know what I'm saying? So I think it came out pretty dope,
I like
you know
it.
What I'm saying?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
I got the whole thing
you
saved
on my nigga, good looking. You know what I'm saying? But like we got more coming. It took a little while. So that's why it's taking a little while now. You don't really see me, you know what I mean? But I'm working. Trust that, I'm working. We got shit coming.
Facts. Who's your favorite person to make music with?
This guy right here is one of them.
Fast.
You know what I'm saying? We met, we started doing music, man. Like, we was incarcerated. We was in juvenile hall, you know what I'm saying? Youngsters. Like, youngsters. He came in ashy as hell. We was proud of him. That's my nigga, man. We was glad to hear. He was like, he was all, nigga. Yeah. Like, he was a beast. He was a beast, yeah. But like, he had a good heart, you know what I'm saying? Like, he was a good dude. And once he heard I could sing, he showed me he was a rap. It was a rap from there, you know what I'm saying? We had made this group called the Freakin' Boys.
Okay.
You know? But, yeah, man, him, my brother, my twin brother, shout out my nigga YG Nut. I love making music with the whole camp, you know what I'm saying? It's all fire artists on there, you know what I'm saying? Like,
when you say the whole camp, who's the whole camp?
PDMG, Hollywood News Click. They know what it is, you know what I'm saying? We got Fudge Mac. We got Kata Mac, we got my nigga Box Boy Mike Spitz, we got motherfucking YG Nut, we got my nigga DNA Forensics, you feel me? Shout out my nigga Jake Betts. He in the shit with us. That's our video director and shit. Make sure you tap in with him. He gonna get you right, you feel me? And then I'm trying to bring in our group that we've been having called the Wad Squad.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Before we get to the Wad Squad, what is Hollywood News Click?
Hollywood News Click, it's Box Boy Mike Spitz and Fudge Mac's label, and they intertwine together. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So you know, hey, two is better than one, you know what I'm saying? Okay. So, and they've been rocking real strong, and we wanted to get with it, you know what I'm saying? They wanted to get with us. They was like, man, them little niggas is hard. Feel right. We gotta get them, you know? Fudge Mac's the one that put me in it. You know what I mean? And then Mike Spitz was like, oh, hell yeah. But we rocking with him. You know what I'm saying? So, shout out Big Fudge Mac and Mike Spitz, my niggas.
And then, is Hollywood News Click from, like, did that start up because of ProDab? Is that one of the groups that started it up? Or what is ProDab?
ProDab is, he's his own. And we under that. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
We branching from there. You feel what I'm saying?
So he's a big key. It goes ProDab and then it goes Hollywood.
It goes ProDab, Hollywood News Click, and then it goes
Wad Squad, right there.
That's me and my guys.
So you guys are starting up Wad Squad.
Yeah.
Wad Squad, yeah.
I don't know.
So what's Wad Squad, what's your guys' goal to do with Wad Squad?
Man, honestly, just to, you know, lay it out on the map, you know.
Okay.
Let the town know, you know, we've been out here, man, 100 right. Squad, you know. We've been out here, you know, doing shows at bars and clubs, doing tours all the way from Dago to Fresno.
Right.
You know, just laying out, you know, just laying it out, that's it.
Hell yeah, man, it's a big family, you know what I'm saying? And once again, I was blessed into it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I got the blessing from him, from the rest of them, like, hell yeah, bro.
So how many are in Wad Squad?
Man, we a whole little family, but you know, the main artist is, we got about like five of us, four of us.
Oh, okay. So it's y'all two and who else?
Okay, we got me, Young V, D-Boy, shout out my nigga Big D-Boy.
My boy EG. Got my boy Jay Merck, you know, shout out to my boy Perion Don. Mm-hmm. So, you know.
It's a whole little camp, a whole little team,
and
man.
That's the main team. That's the main team right there, so you know.
And then, Wad Squad, we also have Ism, right?
ISM. Yeah, man. I got my little label that I'm trying to start up off the ground, Illusion Style Music. Ism, the last three letters of professionalism.
You feel what I'm saying?
Like you gotta be on your points, you know what I'm saying? When you fucking with us, because we different.
Yeah.
This is like, I'm finna bring some whole different shit into this shit. And that's what they call it, the illusion, the Chachi style. That's what they call it, the Chachi style. Feel me? When I bring that raspiness in with that sexiness, and it all matches, you feel me? It all matches, you know what I'm saying? Like, anybody gotta sound like me, and I am. The people that I met that I fuck with that I rock with,
right.
They got different sounds.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying? This dude right here, he's amazing.
Yeah.
He's amazing. Stay tuned. We coming in.
Vicious, man.
Coming in. For real.
So we talk about venues shortly. What's been your guys' favorite venue to perform at?
Man, you already know. Talk of the town.
You did.
Lie Loose. La Luz Ultra Lounge, man, right there, right out there in Chula Vista, in Bonita, California.
Uh-huh, right there,
man. Fire, bro, fire. Every time I come up there, the security guards, man, she is like superstars. Feel me? The environment is like, oh my God, what's up, Josh? What's up, Josh? Like, yeah. You just be shaking hands everywhere. It's a good place to network. You know what I'm saying? It's a good place to get your name out. Shout out Big Grizz, man, for even putting us on that thing, man. Shout out Big Grizz, bro. Like he got a lot of his hands and shit. You feel what I'm saying? Right. Just to give us a way to keep moving, doing what we love to do, all that. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm gonna have to go with La Luz.
Uh-huh. I remember selling hot sauce over there because I sell hot sauce on the side, and they welcomed me with open arms. I was selling. I sold like a whole case that night. And I was only there for like an hour or two.
And the environment is different. Keep all your shit. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? Of course, business is business, but. You know what I'm saying? You got to make money.
Yeah,
you know
for
what
sure.
I'm saying? Like, that's something that these other clubs won't do. Not knocking our other right. clubs out here. Feel me? Shout out all of you. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's a club for us.
Yeah, and it's right down the street.
Like, and you can do it, and it's a safe environment. I ain't heard nobody getting shot.
Yeah.
None of that.
Even when Sauce Walker was up in there.
Yeah, bro, Sauce Walker had it turned up.
Shout out Big Sauce.
I'm trying to get a feature with him too. You feel me? He a smooth dude too.
Yeah. It's looking. His wrist looking dumb. Yeah, I was like, flooded or what?
He's got 32 iced out teeth. Like,
the whole.
And Johnny Dang, they working together. I'm trying to get on their level, you know what I mean?
Man, I'm trying to get that Johnny Dang money, man.
Yeah, man. Right. You're going to get it, man. Keep doing what you're doing. You're going to get it.
You did. So, can we see any music anytime soon? Any new EPs or?
It's coming. Like I said, I like taking my time and stuff.
Right.
You know, but I'm going to be in the studio. I'm going to be doing my thing, you know what I'm saying, real soon. So just be on the lookout for that. Just be on the lookout. Right. That's all I can tell you right now.
I'm gonna list some artists. You let me know if we can see a feature with them, okay? All right. Okay, so Hardini?
Of course.
YSG Peanut?
Of course. No question.
Oway?
Oh wait, man! Come on! Playing. Yeah, good plan, man. Of course.
Follow
man.
JoJo.
I'm gonna have to check some more of his music out first. I ain't really been on him like that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't really been on him like that. I heard he dope though.
Yeah,
heard
he dope. He came out with that tape with Lil Gino.
Yeah. I'm about to check it out. Lil Gino off tops. No question asked. Lil Gino.
Is there anybody that you're kind of like in your next tape that you're hoping to put on through your next tape?
I wouldn't say like hoping. I got a couple people.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We working. We finna be doing some shit. You know what I mean? I got the I'm From San Diego remix coming out. You know, got that coming out. It's gonna be some like, hitters on that thing.
Oh, cool. So, who can we see on that?
Oh, man, you're gonna have, these gonna have to go pay out attention. The way. Yeah, you gotta pay attention. You feel me? Tap in. Just tap in. We're gonna be on. You feel me? I got that coming though. It's gonna be some hitters on there. I got my, my compilation for Lil 8 coming. R.I.P. Yeah, my nigga.
Rest in peace.
You know what I'm saying? I got some shit coming for him. So just be on the lookout for that. And I got the It Ain't Easy remix. And then the Wild Squad, we coming in. So we coming in. We got some shit coming.
Yeah.
We got
coming. Can we see a Wild Squad tape? Like of everybody with Wild Squad on it?
Of course. We got our demo out already. Yeah, it's been out for how long?
A couple years
now. Okay. Yeah, it's called History in the Making, Volume 1. You know what I'm saying? Sure. We're going to be bringing that back out, you know, because we didn't really get to show it off like we wanted to, you know what I'm saying? Fresno got it.
Right.
You know, Fresno got it. We went up there, did a little tour out there, you know, and just on our way up there, the motherfuckers like that got it on our way up there, they got it, you know what I'm saying? But not really too much a day ago, so we just want to, We're going to bring that back out. We got some heat, too, man. We got some heat. I'm telling you.
I love seeing rappers come out the trunk with it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, seeing them, like, just pull up and just be like, oh, yep, I got my tapes right here.
Mm-hmm. We wrote on it. Uh-huh.
You did.
He was always the businessman with it, too, though. Right. He always made sure that, you know what I mean, it looked somewhat professional. He was almost like, imagine, you know what I mean? He'd get smashed on you real quick. Nigga, hey, hey. Like, you'd be sitting back then, you know what I'm saying? Because it's real, you know what I'm saying? It's real, and like, this gonna help us take care of our families, bro.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? So,
paving the way.
Yeah, so. You feel me? And what better way to do it than come out the trunk with it, you know what I'm saying? Yes.
Who do you think inspired the way you make music?
My father.
Okay.
My mother.
Shout out.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out my mother Yvonne. Shout out my pops, Tyrone. You know, the friends that I'm around, just how I grew up, you right. know. I'm an R&B singer, you
yeah.
know what I'm saying? That's what I do, you know what I'm saying? The rapping is just for fun, so I do it for the love, bro, you feel me? I want motherfuckers to hear me, you know what I'm saying? And I want them to inspire them,
right.
you feel what I'm saying? So
I like seeing that your music is an extension of yourself, you
exactly.
know what I mean? Like, when
exactly.
I see you and then I listen to your music, I can put y'all together.
Mm-hmm.
Like, well, a lot of people, sometimes I can't, like, I got to break on parts. Like, oh,
yeah,
okay,
like,
this is just his rapping life. Yeah. This is day-to-day, you know what I mean? But,
yeah.
like, with you, for real, bro, like, mm-hmm. I can see, like, oh, okay, like, mm-hmm. this is him through and through.
That.
He ain't,
ain't
he ain't trying to flex for nobody. Nah. This is just day-to-day.
Yeah, it's what I do, bro. I ain't talking about guns.
Yeah.
And all new pistols and all that shit. Not saying that I haven't been involved
yeah.
with that life, but I don't want to be involved with that life
right.
anymore.
And don't want to
you
be portraying a story that's
exactly.
too much or like not
sure.
enough.
Because that
just living life.
It'll get you hurt, you know
right.
what I'm saying?
And like I just did the interview with 5K and he was talking about like the streets gonna know. You
mm-hmm.
know what I mean?
Period.
Just,
period. If I ain't never killed nobody, I'm not gonna talk about cousin money.
Facts. Because they don't be talking
like,
to somebody even know.
What I have, you feel me? If I gotta protect myself, I'm gonna do what I gotta do.
Right.
But if I have it, I'm not gonna say, oh, yeah, I done killed your nigga now.
Yeah.
No, it's not happening. I'm not doing that.
And to end it off with, if you guys could tell the people something about yourself that they don't already know, what would you tell them?
I'm gonna go first.
Oh man, you know, too many people don't know me, man. But I go by Young V. You feel me? San Diego artist, man. And one thing about me, you know, I just say, man, be yourself. You feel me? Don't be out here portraying somebody that you're not. You know what I'm talking about? And it'd be rough out here, man. But I say, hey, if you got a goal, you feel me? If you got a goal, you got a plan, man. Stick to it, no matter how hard it is, man. Straight up. So, you know, that's it.
Something that people probably don't know about me is I love giving. I love giving.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like, especially my heart. I got two stepkids that call me daddy. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, most people probably don't know that. You know what I'm saying? And I could, they're my children.
Yeah.
They're my children.
I'm pulling up for a birthday party.
Yeah, you feel them? That's my biological.
Right.
That's my biological. But his brother, that's my boy too, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Nothing people probably might not know about me. I stutter like a motherfucker, man. I stutter like a motherfucker, you feel me? But that's pretty much it.
Right.
I know that.
I thank y'all for tapping in. That's been another Mo and Louie. Make sure you tap in, or we're gonna tap you the fuck out.
It's your boy Chachi.
It's your boy Young V.
And you were just on the moment with Louie.
From the salty D where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. I'm from the salty D where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. Got a ass streets, I'm from these bloody ass streets. If you don't know me, they call me a losing Chachi. And I rap and kill a Cali SD for 54th Street. Real niggas getting money, they get it fast. You fuck with that fatty nigga, you getting smashed like a doobie in the ashtray. All of my niggas, we moving, we on a fast pace today. I'm from the South TD where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. I'm from the South TV where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego.
I'm from Dago. Box boy. boy original. Whole payroll had rocks on the digital. Jock by them pretty hoes. Brave, not a Seminole. Raised by the hustlers. Never been a buster. Had them cricket beats way before we heard mustard. Back when Marcus Allen was the number one rusher. Back when stress weed was the only thing puffing. Niggas did Sherm, they was dusting. Orange line rushing. Hopping on the trolley to the blue line. Niggas getting jumped for their shoe signs. I done been a few times. Pistols I done utilized. Keep one open, one close. Like a shooter, I can find a city. My Hollywood homies riding with me. Back to back, that's your ass if you try to get me. This my city, San Diego, and I love it. All up in the beach getting butted. Smoke.
I'm from the SRTD where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. I'm from the SRTD where the mothers won't come around no more. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego. I'm from San Diego.